Whatever it is that you're facing tonight, know that the battle belongs to our God. Can y'all testify about that tonight? That every battle that we've been through, God has already won. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Come on and give him praise tonight. I'm gonna let you I'm going to give you like 30 seconds. Step out of your seat. Greet someone tonight. Thank them for being here in the house of the Lord. Welcome those of you who are viewing online. We welcome you for joining us tonight. I pray that you're worshiping with us as if you were here in the house of the Lord. We want to reach out to you, get to know you. If you're viewing for the first time, you can go ahead and let us know down below in the comments section. Put first time viewer, first time guest. Just let us know however you want to let us know. Just we want to know that you're viewing for the first time. Go to our website as well, rockofagesaog.org/connect. Fill out that online connect card so we can get connected with you and your family. If anybody is here for the first time at Rock of Ages, we have our hospitality team that is ready to put a gift, a special gift just for you in your hand. So if you're here for the first time, if you could just raise your hand in the air for a few seconds if you're here for the first time at Rock of Ages. I don't believe I see any new time visitors. Why don't you give God praise tonight? It's always good to come and worship Jesus in his house, amen. He is always worthy of his praise, no matter what we go through throughout the week, no matter how tired we may seem after work. You all made an effort to come here, and God is going to meet you right where you are. He's going to refresh you. He's going to strengthen you. Those who wait on the Lord, he will strengthen you. Do you all believe that tonight? Amen. He is so worthy of his praise tonight. Why don't we continue in our worship? Lord Jesus, we thank you for every single thing you're going to do tonight. You're doing right now. You're speaking. You're moving, Father God, as we declare your faithfulness, declare your goodness, and declare the power of the name of Jesus, the name that is above every other name, declaring the power of our God, Lord Jesus. Really believing it, Father God, not just saying it, Lord. We can say it as many times as we want and not believe it, Father God. But today, as we say that there is power in the name of Jesus, that we would believe it, Father God, that the inmost depths of who we are, Father God, would be filled with your presence, Father, and we would know and declare who our God really is, Father God, as we worship you, and we worship you, Father God, from that place of knowing who we are worshiping tonight, Lord Jesus. So we thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. We cannot say it enough, Father God. And as we worship you and lift your name, Father, may you receive all of the glory and all of the honor in this place. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen. Thank you, Jesus. Have your way in this place, Jesus. and I will make room for you to do whatever you want to do whatever you want. Sometimes it's hard, but you just gotta say, I will make room.